Let's welcome Dennis. Outstanding multi-award winning diatonic button accordion player, Dennis Novato. A little variety of music here, I'm sure.
Thank you.
Zavato, and let's have maybe one more slow food, okay? I love the slow stuff food. It's great.
Thank you. Thank you. or you might say his inaugural performance. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about Dennis. He is a virtuoso of the diatonic accordion. He's one of the most gifted players of this kind of instrument in the world. He's achieved first place finishes 25 times in international competitions, and as well, he's enjoyed three first place finishes in the World Championship events. In 1998, he was awarded the title of Absolute World Champion of the Diatonic Accordion. See, not only does he perform, but he's also composed more than 50 original songs, and he teaches the instrument in Italy, Austria, and at the School of Accordion in Bogunja, Slovenia. It has now been 15 years since his first public appearance. His first of more than 15 albums was released 10 years ago, and today he frequently performs on radio and television in Italy, Austria, Slovenia, and he's performed concerts in Russia, France, Australia, Southern Tyrol, Holland, and the USA, and now Canada. Welcome Dennis Novato. And now Lima Park, of course. Okay, I'm going to introduce someone else to you.
Thank you. Orešarja, ki je pač tu rojen in sem vesel tudi, da so tu njegovi starši, ki jih lepo pozdravljam. In res mi je lepo, da lahko sem nastopil v njegovem rojstnem kraju, ker z njem v Sloveniji in tudi v Evropi veliko sodelujem. Potem pa bi se rad tudi zahvalil nekaj osebam, ki sem danes recimo spoznal. In kar malo me je ganilo, ker so doma iz Trsta, so mi omenili kraje, v bistvu, kjer jaz živim in tudi njim bi poklonil moje zadnje skladbo danes večer.
градите сали. Верявам да се постелили лепо ще напрета вечер. Играл вам во ваш ансамбл, Ньютонс, се ми зди, не съм право рекла. Хвала вам за позорност, ки сте на Нили Дейн, случай вам е негова глазба ушеч, лако па купите негове цедеја. Хвала ще енкрат за приятен вечер и мете се ще напред лепо.
saw you. I saw your red, lip, blue eyes shining too. And then your brown hair caught my eye. It's like a rainbow in the sky. And as the sun skin shining down upon your rainbow color gown, upon a gold fell in my arms as I embrace your rainbow child. We'll be right back.
Get the blood pressure going.
Thank you. People approach us over the last week or so that have been traveling with Dennis asking about his instrument, particularly when we were in Dallas, and they just wanted to know, what is that thing? And I thought maybe you'd be interested in knowing a little bit more about Dennis's accordion. It's a diatonic accordion, and for those of you who don't know what diatonic means, it means that when Dennis is opening the bellows, the note that is sounding is different from the note that sounds when he's closing the bellows. So that when Dennis plays this instrument, he's got totally different notes when the bellows are opening and totally different notes when the bellow is closing. This instrument is today in most of Central Europe, quite a popular instrument, and in most parts of it, Northern Italy and in Switzerland, Austria, and Germany, it's quite a common instrument. Certainly not so much so in Southern Ontario, and even less so we found out in Dallas, Texas. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. Buonasera. Io mi spiegherò in italiano perché mi è più facile. Grazie. Allora, vorrei ringraziare la vostra presenza qui, ringraziarvi di essere arrivati e venuti ad ascoltarmi. Io mi scuso, devo dire che siamo un po' stanchi perché siamo reduci da una tournée abbastanza intensa e lunga. Spero che avete gradito la nostra musica. Grazie. Ecco, io abito e sono nato a Trieste e i miei amici triestini mi hanno detto di salutare tutti gli italiani che incontrerò in America e in Canada. E anche, diciamo, vi prometto che durante l'intervista che avrò prossimamente anche menzionerò dove ho suonato e le persone che ho incontrato. E con l'ultimo pezzo vi saluto e ancora una volta grazie di essere venuti.
Hope you enjoyed the concert tonight. I just wanted to mention that Dennis does have some CDs. Thank you.
Thank you.